Why are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker home rule, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Transmission. Papa Flora.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out. from inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we are on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Whoa! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Tchaikovsky, hail Admiral Gray. Kettle, report to cradle lock. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ship. Recording off.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it space-worthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work. Scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the...
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Thank you.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution. Resuming normal tram operations. In Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Obstruction cleared.
You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are
Look, I don't know what you're doing. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and
guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your Kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use Kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
kill it!
I'm not!
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid-station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage.